Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm Dr. Hatem Bazian, faculty member at University of California, Berkeley, and co-founder of Zaytuna College. In 2018, I was invited to give a speech on Middle Eastern politics and the PDS movement, the Boycott, Divestment, and Sanctions movement, invited by a Muslim student association. The university and the state attempted to silence me. When my First Amendment rights were violated and the state wanted to silence me, it was CAIR that stepped in to defend my right to speak as an academic and a Palestinian activist. The lawsuit CAIR filed was one of the first cases to challenge the restrictions around individuals' rights to speak on PDS movement and organize around the country. Since then, CAIR have challenged cases in Texas, Maryland, Arizona, and beyond. Let me be very clear. Islamophobes are intent on silencing us on a variety of issues, not only on the PDS. CAIR is the premier civil rights organization. I do compare it to the ACLU and to the NAACP. This Ramadan, I urge you to generously give to CAIR. Your contribution to CAIR chapter will make an impact. Defending civil rights is our collective responsibility, and CAIR is your organization.